Hello.
Okay. Start this phone call on. See if it's gonna kill me.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Well, is that you? Nope, Wolf was the Freddy Fazbear. Wolf, are you Freddy or the alligator? Sam's still out here.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! I'm down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area.
Yeah, Wolf, it's not a safe play area.
There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Oh, connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no! I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Oh my god, Wolf, I'm scared. Wolf, I have
what was that?
I'm sending you an encoded message. done, Gregory. There is an open-air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Where's the thing at that I need to go to? It's so dark. Ah, here we go. Are you in here? I'm scared. Oh,
your
God.
Your performance was perfect tonight.
Thank you.
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. Your fans are watching you right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
The stupid door won't open.
Am I stuck? Come on, there we go. Found it.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Way to go, Superstar. I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Like Wolf's a meat pretzel? Oh, I heard something down there. I'm scared. the way I'm supposed to go? Oh my god, it is. I'm scared. Wait. Sorry, I saw my hand over there.
Hello, little boy. If you're down here, say something. She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine! Freddy! You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room. I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
I knew that wolf was playing something pure evil.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizza Flex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone. Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
Hey, Hello?
Amy, can you call me?
Alright, I'm back. Ooh, a dark red door. See where this takes me, Wolf. Wolf, are you down here? Fudge, Wolf, save me!
What am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise. Complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
The store needs a daycare pass.
Security staff can help.
Thank you.
It ate my pass!
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
My ticket's still stuck. How am I supposed to upgrade my ticket if I can't hack this stupid thing? I should look around some more.
You have reached Satan's company. May I help you?
You're doing it wrong.
But where am I supposed to go? Tell me, slave. Sam? You said you mean to hang up?
No. You have to go there.
Sam, is that you?
No, the prison.
I know, I see. You're just being very sneaky.
Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
This room?
No.
The one that ate my ticket?
Some kind of daycare pass?
Oh no.
I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
No! Another shirt. Save you first. Make sure I'm not missing nothing. Where's the security bed? Where's the security area? I want to. Is there a wolf live though?
In trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I
Why? Damn, where's the generators? Where am I supposed to go?
In the play area.
Oh, here it is.
The jungle gym. Yeah. This is the second part of it. Wolf, stop scaring me. So, when are we gonna eat wolf? Stop jumping. You're horrifying enough.
I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Yeah, go in there. There's more than one here, right?
It's faster than
Is there more than one generator in the playground?
Yeah.
Which way? I'm confused.
You should have pulled the freaking cord!
Here's one. Must be punished.
Are they all on one playground thing? Or no?
Huh?
The generators, are they all in one or are they both?
Yeah, they're all in there.
Hmm.
You can run out and go distract him and go back in there. You have to constantly do that.
I don't wanna. Scares me though.
No.
He can't hurt me, can he?
Huh?
I wanna see what he does.
He can't hurt you. He'll just take you back where you belong.
Clean up, clean up.
Cause now I can figure out what to do. One right there.
You should have found them before you do the thing.
Yeah.
Why?
Good, it'd make it a lot easier. So that's one downstairs. Oh.
in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue?
Googly eyes?
No, no! Why would you do that? Lights on, lights on! I warned you. I warned you.
Go to Wolf's basement, gotcha.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
But
knock, knock.
up. I need one more. Trying to get into that room. I think I found it. Yes!
To get out of here now. They have found you.
No.
I'm
gonna do the whole thing all over again. Well, this is why you're grounded.
You should have saved. Be grateful for that.
Coke.
Sam? Wool? How
betrayed me. I'm done. I tried my best. That's all that matters.